flame up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth, or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. And the world's gonna know your name.
be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
Old when I got my first pair, and I stepped outside, and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I swear I got so high. I touched the net, Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next, that air bubble, that mesh. The box, the smell, the stuffing, the tread at school. I was so cool, I knew that I couldn't crease them. My friends couldn't afford them. Four stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, I stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight Book Bag was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his fours. Whoa. See, he just wanted a jump shot, but they wanted to start a cult, though. Didn't want to get caught from Genesee Park to Othello. You could clam for those crow wings with the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, cause I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him, I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim, I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. America, it begins. Want what we can't have, the commodity makes us want it. So expensive, damn, I just got to flaunt it, got to show 'em. So exclusive, this, that new shit. $100 for a pair of shoes, I would never hoop in. Look at me, look at me, I'm a cool kid. I'm an individual, yeah, but I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. They told me to just do it, I listened to what that swoosh said. Look at what that swoosh did, see it consume my thoughts. Are you stupid? Don't crease them, just leave them in that box. Strangled by these laces, laces, I can barely talk. That's my air bubble and I'm lost. If it pops, we are what we wear what we are. But see, I look inside the mirror and thick film night tricked us all. Will I stand for change or stay in my box? These Nikes help me define me, but I'm trying to take mine off. started out with what I wear to school. That first day, like these are what make you cool. And this pair, this would be my parachute. So much more than just a pair of shoes. Nah, this is what I am, what I wore. This is the source of my youth. This dream that they sold to you. $400 and some change. Consumption is in the veins. And now I see it's just another pair of shoes.
That's what's in my joint, that's what I'm puffing. OG, and been one since I was young enough to know that everybody was gonna know me. Most niggas don't see.
The bigger the bill, the harder you fall. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money low. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is the bigger the bill, the harder you fall. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money low. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why I'm where I come from, the only thing we know is
work.
Like, geez, how you get that deal? Didn't happen.
happened overnight, had to be patient to hear. There's a lot of other niggas with some banging CDs, but they still ain't fucking with the TIC. Let me tell you, a lot of niggas trying to be like me, but it's hard, and every chance I get, I pull your card. I ain't gotta try hard, this big game, it's all niggas. Keep talking slick, I'ma take aim at y'all niggas. Y'all are busting the ass, scream, let's take it to war. Only got 17 shots, I got about 80 more. Tennis going through you, the upper 10 in your horn. 20 is spitting at your crew, the rest I say for the law. Now I'm
up in this motherfucker, I bring that fire. I'm real about my shit, nigga, this ain't work for hire. Drop a cannon on your head while I shit in your ear. If you ain't coming for no trouble, why the fuck is you here? I'm gonna sneak up on your ass and treat your ass like a stranger. Hit you with two shots, body hair, I'm a banger. Street baller, stay off the hook with no anger. Put your life in danger, bitch, that's what I came for. I'm murderous, I know you heard of us, it's a herd of us. Now we coming out and motherfuckers getting scared of us. Ain't looking back, cause we platinum blood. Misery loves company, so now they mad at us. Well, ain't no sense in tripping now, we done made the move. Unless you wanna pay, y'all, we can spray the crew. The way to do, it's like my nigga John just said. If you ain't going hard, cause your bitch ass is bad. What?
Fuck who you go and get,
nah.
I ain't running to hide and I done had it, I'm clapping the iron. Who you ice grilling, why is you eyeing? It's nothing to me, you little niggas can't collide with a giant.
Nope.
You hard headed little fuck, so defiant. You think it's sweet, we hold heat, don't try it. My way up like the kid pump iron. If I squeeze enemies, better duck or they die. That's my word on my seeds, yeah I mean that. For my youngins, I do life in a bing scrap.
Yeah,
fuck niggas, I don't got no friends. Just associates, I keep them at a distance, that's appropriate.
Nope.
End of my zone to get you cracked, maybe choke them and snap till you motionless. Beat you with a bat till it crack and I broke the shit.
Yeah.
If it's weak, you wanna act, then approach and get clapped when the toast is spit.
Got some money and we drunk in this bitch. Free baller body head, I know you heard about. Top of representing for that dirty style.
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't G, you would've squeezed his grip.
Come
but
on.
You a hoe. Your real name should've been Plead the Fifth.
Come on.
And I'm coming for your throat, your neck. And I ain't tripping no money. Cause Roy Jones and wrote me a check.
Yep.
I represent for New Orleans.
Come
on, body's stand up. Come up from that dirty south. Need to throw your hands up. I hold it down for my yonkers, my homies and gals.
Yeah.
When they see me in person, hoes wanna get married.
Hey,
and I keep my heat on, homie, we married. And it's nothing for you, the haters. Run up if you